It's easy to get lost in the heat of the MLB season, especially during pennant races and as All-Star voting continues. But we don't want that to overshine the big day for an individual 43 miles away in Washington, D.C., as tonight Lucas Giolito will make his first MLB start for the Washington Nationals against the New York Mets. First pitch will be at 7:05 in our nation's capital. Signing off for 102.7 The Eagle, I'm Miles Reagan at Camden Yards.